YouTube, this is Ammo HD on Sapphire Cut TV. You are here joining me for our latest episode in the Dishonored 2 playthrough. So it's been quite eventful the last few chapters. We've got to get into the institution to find out what Brienne or Brianna Ashworth, whichever one it is up to. Right, so without further ado, remember to like, comment and share. Subscribe if you haven't already, turn on your notifications, and social media details are in the description. Right, so we're back here where basically we slaughtered a few people. Now we need to get up there. And let's try and take the silent route. Where's the normal one? Or maybe let's try this one, stinging bolt. Okay, I want to see what's up here. It's locked. Yeah, should have known. Royal Conservatory, and then where was the other marker? Do we really want to go in there? Find out what happened to the guy's friend? Wow, there is so many of them. This is going to be a long mission, I can tell. Is there anything here? Nope, dead person. They got anything that's worth taking? Maybe a bit of food. That's it. Well, you know times are hard when you're eating street kill. Leave that. Yeah, disarm and loot. Yep. That was a trap there, wasn't it? Okay. That was a nice little spot. See, it pays just to take an extra second or two. About if we blink there. Right, we've got to keep up with these tripwires. I think this is going to be the mission where we need to power up. If there's anything here, doesn't look like it. Nice. Oh, what's this? Okay, I have a new assignment for one with your unique talents. I'd like you to retrieve the old Roseboro prototype on display at the Royal Conservatory. It is likely well protected, but I'll double the finder's fee. Okay, bring it back to the shop. Okay, so that's a side mission, right? Dots in the board, arrows. Okay. Oh, look here. Alright, just going to do a quick save. Alright, okay, now what? Let us just have a quick look. Can't do it there, no. Oh, the watchtower is still in effect. Some dogs. I don't know if we might have to take some dogs out, like it's Far Cry 4 or some shit, or even number 3. Bet you every single window is locked.
I need to find out how a sword through the heart wasn't enough to kill our new Empress, Delilah.
She wanted to raise the blood riot, but cannot. After trying to make greyhounds for weeks, she gave up. You should have seen the twisted things she made. All snouts and teeth and tails.
That's just the way it is, dear Pamela. Delilah wears the outsider's mark. With some, she can be traced down to birth.
It doesn't seem fair.
Think about working your fingers while weaving nets, or raising cows to slaughter. Any of the gifts we receive is better than we have been given.
That's true and fine. A wise way to look at things. But it won't help Lucinda rise any higher in Delilah's favor.
Okay, I don't know what the hell that was. Good rats, good babies. Proper tore your ass to shreds. Right, we're in now. Gonna have a good old snoop around. What's that? Is that the room there, is it? Yep. Why is there a dead person just sitting on there so far? Ah, oh, this body's got messed up stuff in it. Okay, so there's another one below us. Anything else? What the hell was that? Oh, knocked over a lamp. Alright, so what else do we need to have a look? So this is where... Oh, okay. We will go up there in a minute. Not yet. How is she just... You know, in her room or whatever. And just totally ignoring these big flies that are spreading the disease or whatever. What was that? I forget that. Nothing there. I know we've already looked at this table, but I just want to check because we only looked at it from the other side. Fairly big room. Okay, something to do with the cure for the disease. A weird request for some hair. I can hear the heartbeat. Controller's shaking as well. It's a random place for a banana, but I'll take it. What's this? Blood fly. Was that a pear? Okay. Leave the eels. This is all food that we don't need now. We filled ourselves up. Alright, so... Let's see what else there is then that we need. Okay, that's like a hallway. It looks like, I think this is the main conservatory hall then, is it? Can't take any of these on. These fish have been mutilated. They don't look like they're nice specimens. Shots like a shark's in. Good detail in this game, I'm liking it. Alright. So we will go up there in a minute. I just want to scope out the area before we go anywhere and accidentally mess ourselves up.
What? What?
Don't know what the hell that was. Might need rat powers. Shit, we have fucked up now.
your guard, sisters! Be thorough, my sisters! We need to protect our mistress from this threat.
Damn, man. I was not expecting this.
Look everywhere! Are you going to hide forever and die like a rat under a cupboard?
You're gonna die by the rats. Whatever. What the hell is that, man? Okay, we are in uncharted territory here. I have no idea what the hell to do, man. These people just coming out of nowhere is just get upstairs to the office. How are we gonna do that? Right, stop knocking into shit, man. Alright, where is... That's the one. To come back to deal with them later, or not at all if possible. That was a bit of a late burn. Oh, there's a whole heap of shit going on here. That's a wood, just a regular window, can't be opened. Oh, damn. So it looks like gonna have to smash it the old way. Thank you. come back there in a second. See if there's anything here. It looks like a, I don't know, either a witch's potion or on a mix or a drink or something. Let's deal with this one first. Come on, then. Come on. Bloody hell, there were so many of them. Alright, let me get in here first now. Anything? Nope, no. This is, but we're taking it. Bone charm, I wasn't even looking for it and I found it. Deal with this stuff. Right, good. Peace and quiet. Bloody hell, man. Right, what else is this here? Map of Karl Knocker. Anything over here? No. Alright, don't want to go down. Okay, I didn't see anything else in here. Alright, so let's carry on. I've got another one of these. There's another one flapping around somewhere. Good, making too much noise. Right. Yeah, let's proceed onwards. Oh, there is somebody there. So let us have a look through the keyhole. They seem quite a way away. There's one fairly nearby, and the rest all quite far away. Okay. There was somebody here a second ago. Wasn't there? See if there's anything else worth taking. Doesn't look like it. Oh, this is where we just came from, isn't it? So where did this person come from? Kill this person and slit their throat.
Okay, now I'm jumpy. Seeing things in the shadows, hearing things in the wind.
I think I had to kill all of them before I even get anywhere.
If you knew about Delilah, you shouldn't have kept it from me.
Oh well, it's too late now. Let's see if there's anything here. I don't know if we've been in this room before or not. No, there's nothing on the type. Don't want to set that off. So what is it I'm looking at over there? There's one. There's two. I don't know why I can't see them on the radar. Now I can. Come on, come on, come on, you're next. Oh shit.
And what power does he hold over Brianna?
You're not one of them. So you're
aware to just steal this trick
off your hand for myself.
Rat powers. Why are they not showing up with the dark vision?
Once I told her a thousand times, you have to learn the words and say them just right. Otherwise the spell won't work. No matter how many,
is someone there?
Ha! Right, no, my little trick. Just hide behind the table and chop their legs off. Oh, there's one up there, but I'm just gonna have to wait for the moment. One. At least three.
No.
Okay.
Seems every time I turn around, there's another commotion.
Shall I just go into the office?
Strange house of his. I don't know, Delilah. Forgive me. No, my dear. It's a loss. But I doubt he had anything more to... Sokolov was taken away as well. Who would want that ancient fool? Never mind. How goes the communion? I am hungry to whisper into the ears of the oracular sisters.
My influence grows. Last night, I walked through a dream with one of them. And we drank from a fountain in the town where she was born.
Vice Overseer Byrne's suspicions were right.
Business with Jindosh won't affect things.
No. He continued to take her with the lenses. Thicker, thinner, more opaque. It was tiresome to watch. I still had the old lenses and cast-off parts piled in my workshop. But Jindosh finished some time ago. The rest is up to me, learning to use the machine. A tricky thing, touching the void through such a device.
Blood and biscuits. I look forward to using it myself once you're ready.
Will you visit soon?
Perhaps. Dunwall Tower is mostly in hand. The High Overseer won't be a problem anymore. And there's the matter of my own project. I grow more excited with each brushstroke.
When I come to Karnaca, we'll drink an ocean of good wine and stay tight as a boiled owl. I look forward to it. For now, I need your eyes on the Duke. At least until we have the sisters under control. There's no one else I trust. I'll reach out to you again on the morrow. Farewell. Goodbye, Delilah.
So what is that, a hologram or something?
It seems rather rude to die here. Whoever you are. A corpse? What in the world?
Okay, I've seen enough. Say no. Is that right? Anybody else want some? Hey, hey, hey! Didn't think so. Alright. I was wondering why I died before, when I already killed her. I was thinking, what the hell? Save this. Alright, now let's see what else there is. Let's go and have a look at her desk here. Let's check these cupboards first. Nope. Fucking cheapskate bitch. Absolutely nothing. Oh, okay. The mana elixir. Pistol bullets. I don't know why she's got them for. She's got all these powers. Okay. Letter to Delilah. Yep. Alright, what's over here? Those witches still walking around, are they? Must have not heard all the gunshots and the screaming. Alright, let us... Oh, upstairs, okay. I thought so, I was thinking that checkpoint was... The marker was a bit confusing. Someone dead or alive? Okay, we'll find out in a second. Don't know what that's about. Okay, now we don't want to go in here. Have a look around here first. Okay, there's nothing here. Maybe some ganja if you're lucky. Okay, that's not good. Someone's been experimented on. Alright, here's some good shit though. Yeah, see? It's good to look around. And medical stuff. We're gonna be going back to the black market shop, just carried with loads of money. Oh, there's another elixir there. What's this? Okay, can't bother to read it. If you guys really want to read it, you can pause it. Same with this.
These odd lenses might be linked to what Ashworth is working on.
Okay, the original lenses Jindosh and I devised for the Oraculian were horribly flawed. Rather than focusing the energy of the void, the faulty lenses scattered them. My head was filled with noise, and the spiritual channel linking me to Delilah's magic was nearly extinguished. I will effort until our coven controls the Sisters of the Oracular Order. But I know now that I proceed at grave risk. The old lenses could have been my ruin. They are stored in my workshop for now, but must be destroyed. Okay, so it didn't go to plan and they're out of control. So there was a contraption that we saw where the witches are, so it must be that, but the problem is the witches are still there. So I'm thinking maybe the sleep darts are there because you got, it's hard to kill the witches. So maybe you got to just knock them out instead. Alright, we shall see. There isn't anything around here. Okay, seems like it's okay. Yep. Another bone charm. That one's in the distance. Okay. It's an experiment with black bone charms. Nothing in here, nothing in here. So we've come up here, been in here. Wait. we already came. I'm not supposed to get over there unseen. Okay. The rune is there, but you got those funny flames that are there. So, let's send in the rats. Oh, really? I don't know what exactly they do, but... In that case, let's see if we can use a hardened arrow. Yeah, it worked! Cool! Check there's nothing else around before I don't know why their grapes are there. Oh yeah, I forgot I could pick up my hardened arrow. Well, I can only find one for some reason. There's just food everywhere, man. Let's go back over here and just regroup for a second. Got a few minutes before this episode ends. Let's quickly have a look at our runes. Bone charms. What we got? Bird of prey, kabosha. Liquid sustenance. What's that? Drinking from a fountain restores health. Ooh! Might use that. Wolves can't smell you. Hold on one sec. I'm a bit far away from the screen. Happy with that. So let's put this way for a sec. Let's see how far blink works. Pretty good. Okay. So that is that now. Okay everyone, I think that is it for this episode. Join me in the next episode as we continue our playthrough of Dishonored 2 here on Sapphire Cuts TV. Remember to like, share, comment, subscribe, follow, and turn on your notifications.